News reporter Robert Welsh passed away last year, and his wife Linda has been using her artistic hobby as a way to cope with her husband's death. And as of today, her artwork is now showcased at the Grand Island Public Library for the month of February. Local 4's Brandon Eaton visited the exhibit and gives us an inside look.
Before Linda Welsh's husband passed away in September of 2022, he asked Linda one thing, is to watch their grandson grow.
Well, I started doing more paintings of Henry. We have only one child together, Antonia, and that's her only child, Henry. And in fact, the last painting I did was a color study of Henry. And he's such a character. He has such a sense of humor. He's so much like Roger.
After her husband's passing, Linda thought she would never pick up a paintbrush again. But once she did, it helped with her emotions. But says losing Roger has been hard.
I've gone through grief before, like a parent, friends, acquaintances, but it's not like losing a spouse. Especially Roger and I, we worked and lived together 24 hours a day. I was his wife, I was his administrative assistant, I was his housekeeper, I was his yard girl. We were everything.
Roger had been battling an illness since the 90s, but Linda said at some point she took an entire year off to become a full-time caretaker for him. Reporting in Grand Island, Brandon Muting, Local 4 News.